Oh, hello YouTube, back to Pikachu back, and if you guys saw my last video, I did put music on it like I promised. I'm a photographer and I just feel good about myself right now. I took pictures of this Robin. I just basically took pictures of the first regular show of Margaret. Never mind, that sounds wrong. So, special effects back in the... It's just on me. Pokemon X updates. You know I've been doing this a while now. Yeah, my friend asked me to show all my Pokemon. Focus on my Pokemans. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. Why do I have two Pikachus? I'm confused because I have two Pikachus for some. Oh yeah, because I caught two Pikachus. That's right, not even. Good news today, but Battle Box, whatever that thing is called. Battle Box. I have a Battle Box team now because I was like with Andrew. I mean, Stoopy Tails. I was like, well, I use kind of same Pokemon the whole time, but Stoopy Tails use different Pokemon sometimes, but I really want to use different Pokemon, and it came to me. I was, bam! I was like, done! I was like, I can just use a different Pokemon! Yeah, sorry. I just love these special effects, and I'm gonna show to you guys today all my Pokemon, all of them. Hip hip hooray! Hip hip hooray! Yeah, it's great. Yeah. Well, start the video. This is basically just the intro. I gotta see how long this video. Because you saw it as my last video, the intro was actually the music lasted in the intro, so I'm gonna do intro to my video now. It's great! Woo! Yeah! And Pokemon Soul Silver will be coming in the next 2 days. I'm pretty hyped for that. That's why I want to get these videos out of the way. And off screen, I will be training up my Battle Box team. And Stoopy Tails, watch out! Watch out, bro! Because I got this team. And, well, most of them have to be trained to evolve, but I mean, Stoopy Tails are bros, even though, you know, we, competitive and crap like that, he'll still help me evolve some of my Pokemon, like Shelmet, and who am I gonna use on the team, Shelmet or Carablast? I gotta let Carablast go for now, and it's Shelmet had Hydration, and, my Goomy and my Poliwrath have, Rain Dance. He has a really, if you guys don't know what Hydration is, it's the Pokemon ability where if it's raining, your Pokemon gains HP, and two of my Pokemon in the party have, Goomy has the exact same thing. Goomy has, Rain Dance, which is incredibly good, and so is Poliwhirl. So let's get into this video now. Yeah, let's play Pokemon. Oh, my face. Pokemon, just like last time, guys, just like last time. Pokemon X. Pokemon. Sweet Pokemons. I actually caught a lot of Pokemons off screen. Why do I keep on saying that? Pokemon off screen. Alright. First member of the Partey. Know how we do it? The Partey. Partey. Is a freaking level 3 Pikachu. I caught this in Sansa Moon Forest because I really wanted a Pikachu. And then I found a level 4 Pikachu. I like better stats overall and a better ability. I mean, better, nature. So I was like, I'm gonna take this Pikachu. Said, I caught two Pikachus, I just deserved them. I was like, I'm gonna take this one instead. Just because. So, yeah. Pikachu. My Pikachu got two Pikachus. Whoever wants this, I'll trade with you, give you this Pikachu. If anybody watching this video really wants the Pikachu and you have Pokemon X or Pokemon, Lyra, Mega Ruby, I will give you this thing. These things are off, and Punkaboo is off sale. I love Punkaboo. I'm never trading this thing. Punkaboo that we used on last let's play. Not the last let's play, but the last part. Scatterbug. It's Scatterbug. Yeah. So I'm just trying to get you to see the Pokemon a little bit more. Sorry. Oh, is that good? Eh. I keep on trying to get my screen right so I can get you guys to see everything. Eh. Oh, that's good. That's good. That's good. That's good. That's good. I'm not using my camera right now, but I am using my, computer. I'm just looking at the screen. It looks okay. We got this Skittle about to evolve, but it's just that Venusaur ever, like, doesn't work out, or Weeping Bell doesn't work out. I'm gonna use this thing. Fletchling here. I was considering using this, but I got Charizard. Lapras, Surf Buddy's back with, regular moveset. Carablast. Cool. Yelmisk. As you already know, if you watch my Pokemon, Pokemon Part 10. If you didn't, go back and watch it right now. Lucario. You know how it is. Pikachu, the real Pikachu, and Charizard, Venusaur, and Greninja. And now we have the Battle Box team. It's a Weeping Bell that's about to evolve. A Gengar that's about to evolve tomorrow as soon as Stubbytail's coming back. Shelmet that I just picked that I told you guys on Poliwhirl, Gloomy, and the Marowak that I got. So that's basically my whole team, guys. Nothing really to it. I'm going to train up these Pokemon right now. So, yeah. And we will be rocking some new yellow screen mix. It's just that I've been getting used to this screen. So, yeah, I'm gonna go buy some new clothes. First of all, buy some new clothes. And, next episode, we'll be rocking some new clothes and rocking some new Pokemon. So, next episode, I'll show you who has evolved, what's a majig, whatever that's about. Alright, guys, I'll see you guys next time. But guys, before I go, always remember to like and subscribe my videos. I've been getting a lot of more views on my videos. We're more than halfway there, 300 views. Smack that like, destroy that like button, and just I do these at the end of the videos because please just like this video. I'm not all desperate, but guys, if you'll really help me out, I'm making this video. That's when I did. You guys will really help me out if you like my videos. I really appreciate it. And I'll see you guys next time. Trail this time. Peace.